walking type, or 300 meters out of there, we have our own private rock that goes out on the right.
Yeah.
We dock the boat right there. Look at the wake off that boat. Incorrect. Two or three off the propeller. I think that's exactly
that one. Oh, look, the kayaks.
It's been here from when you did that.
That one was probably the tallest climb of the club. I ran the first pitch out 140, 160 feet on it. It's pretty impressive.
This is probably the most popular climbing spot around, right?
Surprisingly not, because it's far from anywhere.
Huh.
And most people honestly don't have the, like, they know how to climb better than the grade here, but they don't know how to do this type of climbing. Hmm. Like the Alpine Club, it was a busy weekend there. It's probably maybe 8 to 12. And just walking. Always treat it. I got dropped.
Well, the spring water. The spring water is good.
Put two drops in one later.
We used to get that in music.
Listen to that boat. You got one blade on the propeller. It may be...
Or it is way out of trim. I
haven't fallen out yet, so... <I'm not trying>.
Splash! You always meet nice people at these places, eh?
Garden, and he had this beagle in the back of his station wagon, and he just left the door open while he was bringing stuff out. And I said, "Boy, is your beagle ever well behaved? How did you get him to do that?" He says he's 26 years old.
26?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness! Don't tell me that.
wondering. get it last year. Except the first time when we were there, we used to take the stroller down through the trails and everything. And they said, yeah, that was us last year.
You'd be surprised how many people recognize that my canoe is worth like what.